Good evening, everybody. I am Chris Ross. I have the honor and privilege of being the principal of such awesome students, and they certainly are a shining example of great parents and a great community here at Rochester. For tonight's event, we ask that if you are using recording devices that you please not post them on the internet or World Wide Web for a couple of different reasons, for copyright issues, for the music, and for the protection of our students. Also, if you have cell phones, if you could please silence those at this time, we greatly appreciate it. I gotta check mine too. Well, this is my first year principal at Rochester, and I'm certainly just so excited to be here. And I love going down to the band room because Mr. Danhauser, you can't walk in his room without smiling. And just his passion and enthusiasm towards music is truly contagious. So here's Mr. Danhauser.
Thank you, Mr. Danhauser. Welcome everyone to our holiday concert this evening. Seated before you is our sixth grade band. These students have been practicing since August, so they've played approximately 4 months, and they have about 8 selections that they're going to do for you. And the first one is called The Crusaders. Next on the program is a song, some of you might recognize it as an Elvis Presley song, Love Me Tender, but it's in our beginning band book and it's a folk song called Orally.
Thank you.
next we're going to go down to New Orleans and play on the Saints for marching. See if you came into our band room during our rehearsal. As usually, I'm not up conducting in front of the students. I'm usually sitting in one of the sections. Today, I did conduct because they had a concert this evening, but most days I'm either playing flute, or the next day I might play clarinet, the next day I might play trombone. And we work on the students trying to get four things coordinated. We're trying to get their eyes coordinated on the music, their fingers or their sliding positions coordinated, their tongues coordinated, and they have to articulate on the song, and also their foot coordinated so they can keep the steady beat. Today, the student said, should we tap our foot like this? And I said, well, when I do it in a concert, I usually just try to tap my toe inside my shoe, and if you look really closely, you can see it. But they're working on that right now, but the heartbeat of the band is everybody trying to go at the exact same speed. And these sixth grade students are picking that up very, very well. I'm proud of them for it. The next song that they're going to play for you is called Old MacDonald Henry. Thank you. Many of you watch college football. This next song in our method book is called School Spirit March, but some of you may recognize it as the University of Wisconsin School Song on Wisconsin. By Doug Hartson. Thank you for bearing with us. Now you have the 7th and the 8th grade band seated in front of you, and they're going to open their portion of the program with Frosty the Snowman. Change styles, and we're going to play a song by John Edmondson. This is called Dixieland Dazzle. Thank you. Next, we're going to play sort of a pop tune. This is several years old, and it was remade by Phil Collins, and this is called Groovy Kind of Love.
Thank you.
Show of hands, how many of you know of Herb Alpert and the Tijuana Brass in here? Hey, look at all these people. All right, we're going back to the 60s. This is called Tijuana Taxi. Thank you. Next, we're back to some seasonal music, and this one is called Jingle Bell Rock.
Thank you.
you very much, everybody. We appreciate you attending our concert this evening. I'm really proud of the students. They've done a terrific job. Thanks again for coming, and drive safely home. Good night.